So I hooked up this fidget spinner to the pitch of this synthesizer. Check it out.